Mario. And I bet you he's from the east side. He's a shit. I kind of spaced out for a second. So Mario was kind of just whamming on me. No. Die, Mario. Can you just die, please? Oh no. I killed myself trying to spike him. Okay. Whoops. Took your glory away. Stupid little plumber. No. I just missed the stage. You got me. Mario wins. GG, Mario. Match? We got a rematch. Let's go. This time I'm going to kick Mario's ass. No. Oops. Look like a bunch of idiots just throwing out attacks there for a second. Oh geez, I didn't think that's how that works. Ah shit! How does that? Die. Good job. Oh no. Eee. Give him a second to think. Also kind of gave myself a second to think. I spaced out and didn't know what to do. Such a good safe move. Nope. Unless you miss. Now you're dead. Get fucked, Mario. Holy. That guy actually took a lot of concentration to do. Wowzers. Rematch? I was pulling up moves that I knew but I never had to use before. And that was what was so fun because I actually was learning how to use them. People's back air. You both thought the other person was gonna roll. That's great. Dead. No. No, exactly what you want to do, Mario. No forward airs for you. Whoops. I thought I was going to land on stage, so I went to counter. I ended up just killing myself. Got him. He does that every time he comes up on stage. Recovers over the platform. Lands just shy of it. Whoops. I didn't mean to air dodge there. This Mario wins. He technically only killed me once. I killed him twice. Go, go. Yeah. kill him already. Yes. Told you, he does it every time. He jumps over the stage and lands just shy of the platform. So all I did was run to the middle of the platform and fell right into it. Like, I stood there, I saw him hesitate, not knowing what to do. So then I moved to the middle platform, being like, come on. So he jumps over the platform, lands just shy of it, and I quickly run up and up smash him. Simple. Simple, simple. When you play a game, you don't want to have consistencies when you're fighting someone. Like, that's how they figure you out, and that's how you lose.